on time normally.
Road trip.
Normally.
Road trip. Time for a happy.
A little louder and a little more enthusiasm.
Time for a happy robot road trip.
What are we doing this weekend?
This weekend we're going to do some snowboarding, maybe go to the gym, eat some good food, have some good times with some good friends, you know. Get ready for a weekend with the happy robot. So it's 9:14, day one, we're watching some James Bond, getting ready to go to the mountain today. Today is the first official day of our snowboarding season, which is pretty cool, pretty stoked. Gonna go up there. The road trip. Today, me and Jake are gonna hike the mountain because me and Jake are experienced hikers at this point. We've done three peaks now. First problem of the day. It is extremely pre-season for Stowe. So Stowe, even though it's a huge north mountain, really cold all the time, still has to make snow. Yesterday it rained. So what happens is the rain freezes on top of the snow and the snow is fake snow, so it gets even harder. So now we have the hardest snow and like the worst conditions to ride park on. So today might be a flop, but we'll see. We'll see.
It's basically dirt. And then, yeah, everything's ice.
What happened?
So what happened was we sent Connor up on a lone wolf mission to go see if the parks were rideable, the two rails that Stowe has up. And survey says, they are not good, so.
Not good.
So, we're gonna wait till tomorrow to go get some benders. So we found this little corner right under a lift that's not open right now because it's still preseason. And there's actually like a little bit of snow on it and we're kind of just jipping it up.
All right, let's go.
Ah. Hey!
So where are we?
Alright, we're at the resort right now. We're gonna go swimming, do something fun.
This dude over there, wearing shorts and a t-shirt. It's about 28 degrees out. A whole bunch of guys.
Where are we going?
About to get some benders.
Today is the last day of the Happy Robot road trip. Riding up to Stowe. It looks like it's gonna be fucking amazing today.
What's going on today, Connor?
We're gonna do some snowboarding.
Let's see. Let's get the top of that.
We have started our ascent up.
Yep, third peak. Me and Jake are climbing this year. Out of necessity, not out of want.
So you're telling me, for the second time, you forgot to bring waters.
Yes.
Started all the way down there. Way, way down there. All you gotta do is get right up there.
All right.
Made it up here. How'd today go?
Not well.
It's the third day of the road trip. We're leaving, packing up the house, getting everything shut down. We're about to go get some benders, and then we're gonna head home.
Road trip round two, come soon.